Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I want to talk to you a little bit about my Bye Bye Anemia Tea. And the reason I want to talk to you about this tea is because when I poll people as far as like what is the biggest issue or symptom that people have with reproductive health issues is that they bleed a lot or they suffer from low iron. And they go to the doctors and the doctors give them the pills or they take these supplements and their iron levels just kind of never recover. And bottom line is, one, we need to stop getting our blood drawn like every month or every 3 months because it's difficult for our bodies to recover all that blood. If you ever notice that when you go to the doctors, they will take all this blood out of your arm, like they're like taking like 5 valves out of your arm and you're like already bleeding your guts out. And so they do that in March, and then in, you know, June, they're like doing the same thing, and you haven't caught up from, you know, being low iron before they took the blood in the first place. And then each month after that, you're continuing to bleed. And then they take another 5 valves of blood out again, and you're expected to try to recover from that. I don't know why the doctors do that, but you do have a say in how much they take. You got to remember, you're the one who is the customer. They work for you. And if you don't want all that blood taken out, you don't have to have it all taken out. They only need a drop of blood for each one of those tests that they take. I know this because I did my research and I know that that's what the case is. But for whatever reason, they're trained to take all that blood out. And you do have a say. I'm not a doctor. I can't tell you what to do, but I'm gonna tell you that what I did. I stopped getting my blood taken out like that. And that was one thing that helped me to recover from iron deficiency anemia. I was extremely anemic, extremely iron deficient. I was mineral deficient. Like it was horrible. I did not have energy. I was fatigued. I couldn't work. Like it was a bad situation. So I know what it's like when somebody says they have low iron and they're fatigued all the time. Like I walked through that myself, and not only did I walk through it, I recovered from it. And so grateful for it, because I felt like I was gonna die. And also, if you want to check your blood levels, you can buy online on Amazon a blood, like a not a glucose monitor, it's called a hemoglobin tester. So all you got to do is prick your finger and it'll tell you what the hemoglobin level is in your body. So you can buy that. I'll see if I can find a link to one and I'll put it down in the description box. But you don't need to go get all your blood drawn to see what your hemoglobin level is, because that's what they're saying. They're saying, come back in, let's check your iron levels and see if anything's changed. And most of the time when you do that and you're bleeding your guts out every month, usually nothing's gonna help. So I created this blend to help the ladies that were struggling with the iron deficiency. And I had no idea how potent this tea was going to be until after I started getting the testimonies about it. So here's a typical testimony. Somebody is getting on this product because they are very anemic, iron deficient. Hemoglobin is like 6 or 7 or 8. That's very low. Even 5 is low. I think my hemoglobin, the lowest it was a 6 whenever I was at my lowest, at least testing wise. It could have been lower when I wasn't when I was bleeding and not being tested, but that was the lowest recorded hemoglobin level that I ever had. But back to the testimonies for this, I've had women say they were 6, 7, and 8 and taking this for just 1 month and their hemoglobin going up to like 12. That's pretty miraculous. And this comes in the tea form and the tincture form. Right now, I have a little bit of the tincture left. But the tea actually works. All you have to do is just drink it. Just drink it. You drink the tea and it will help your body to recover from that iron deficient condition. Or if you're somebody who is currently taking an iron supplement, you can use this instead of the iron supplement. You can use this in place of the iron supplement, because not only does this have iron in it, the kind that your body actually can receive and use, but it also has other minerals in it as well that help to support your body. So that's why I love the Bye Bye Anemia Tea. It is near and dear to my heart because I know how bad it feels to be anemic. The other thing is you need to start changing your diet if you haven't already done that. If you're anemic and low iron, you need to start changing it, because as you eat that bad food or that food that's not healthy and nourishing for you, it is taking away from the minerals and nutrients that your body actually needs so that it can create new blood cells and so that your body can run like a well-oiled machine. So change that diet. If you haven't downloaded my foods to avoid list, it is down in the description box. You can download it. And if you want this tea, all you have to do is go to whatchelseaeats.com and click on herbal blends and you will find this tea. Lots of love to you. Take care.